Hello everyone, I am Dr. Ajay Dashora. I am a faculty at Indian Institute of Technology, Guwahati. I have been teaching survey courses, especially engineering survey. The art of topographic surveying is very old, perhaps 400 years or more. During these years, many of the classical engineering survey technologies have been developed. And if you are a student of civil engineering, mining engineering, or earth science, you might have used many of such technologies like tape, plane table, theodolite, compass, and level. These technologies have some limitations. First of all, they provide the data at a point. That means you have to access that point to acquire the data of that point in order to establish horizontal and vertical control. Secondly, they are not very accurate. However, in last 2 to 3 decades, many of the modern engineering surveying technologies have been developed because of the revolutions in engineering material, electronic technology, and software technology. In this course, we are going to discuss some of these technologies. Among these technologies, GPS, photogrammetry, sonar, radar, and lidar are very famous and have been used extensively these days. I hope you might have come across many of such terms at least once, and I am very sure that if you are using a smartphone like this, you might have used the inbuilt GPS facility of your smartphone. This course is all about the modern surveying technologies that acquire large data with high accuracy and minimum time. We will discuss the fundamental concepts of these technologies, data acquisition, data processing, and 3D model development for some of the applications. I welcome you all on this course on higher surveying. Thank you.